We're making some chipotle from yesterday, y'all. I usually finish my chipotle from yesterday, but you saw I ate half a cake and half a gallon of milk and other stuff. It's on the skillet oven. Damn, this thing is too hot. It's like popping the rice.